filled in. I walked in and handed the gentleman my paperwork, and the first thing he says in front of everybody, all the other drivers standing in there, "You're a woman." Oh my God, they sent a woman. He's looking at these other, can you believe they sent a woman here? "Do you know you have to unload your truck?" "Yes, I've done it before." "Do you know you have to stack it and pull pallets?" I can do it.
The bottom line is, I'll show you better than I can tell you. That's it. I'll show you better than I can tell you. You can tell me what to do, I'm fine with it. Whatever dock you want to stick me in, I'm fine with it. I'll just do what you want me to do. I'm not out here to rebuttal.
I try to be professional. I'm back right in that dock is what I do.
I might not be as good as a man, or, you know, they'd be like, "Oh, what you doing out here? A woman don't belong out here." Crazy stuff like that. But I'm like, you know, I try to sit there and say, I'm like, it's not about, you know, all that. I'm just trying to, you know, make a better living for me and my son. Because at the end of the day, that's all I have.
It don't stop me at all. I just keep going. Just keep going. That makes me to work even harder.
It's a new age out here. You know, it's 2016, and we need more women out here to prove to all these guys that think we can't do anything that we can.